Behaviorist theory by Skinner. In this theory, we will study about the language and linguistic. The process of learning language one has always been a complex phenomenon among the critics. It is an acknowledged fact that the lap of mother is the first educational center for the child, and the foundation of every human activity is laid when a child uses the lap of the mother. The only shelter of him, because the lap of the mother is only shelter for a child. In this way, this has always been a debatable question: how far the lap of mother, the surrounding and the entire atmosphere in which a child lives, prove helpful in learning language one. In this respect, two theories have been put forward in these terms, as like the first is innate theory, which presented by Chomsky, and behaviorist theory, which presented by Skinner. So according to the behaviorist theories, according to the Skinner, child acquires his first speech through a process which is called the operant process. Operant process means that language is an activity that a child acquires voluntarily without any external force. He learns language. In this way, child acquires his language one in his own free will without any sort of pressure. So according to Skinner, the whole process is based upon four elements: stimulus, response, reinforcement and repetitions. So Skinner has elaborated all these things after making experiments on animals. He illustrates, he said clearly that the whole process, as a rat is put in a box containing a bar, and this rat is rewarded food only if it presses the bar. Initially, at the starting point, the bar will be pressed accidentally, and as a result of this pressure, the accidentally presses, it will be rewarded with the food. But eventually, at the passage of time, it will get the prescription that it can't get food until it presses the bar. Later, the process is made a bit different and difficult, and now get the food if he presses the bar at certain no of time. Initially, it will feel confusion and something hardness, but at the passage of time, it will learn a trick of the learning and getting the food. So after this experiment, Skinner expresses the very notion that every stimulus which is followed by a response plays a vital role in learning the first language. Initially, this response is given only in case of sort of punishment or reward. But eventually, the child becomes a volunteer in this world. So Skinner also maintained that learning language one depends upon the imitation, and the child imitates his nears and dears around him in the society. First of all, any plays a role that stimulus the child to speak. For example, when a child listens here to the words toffee, he tries to words toffee to store in this word in his mind, and when he tastes and eats the toffee and he enjoys it, he tries to associate this word with actual theme toffee. And when child gives response in such a theoretical terms, which we call In the way, by uttering the words toffee, it proves no less than fairy songs for his own parents. So they reinforce him to utter this word again and again, and child makes repetition. So this is the whole process that has been referred and presented by the behaviorist. So at end, in other terms, when we can say that a child enjoys a flexible mind because he is a child and to be small mid age, he is easily attracted by the atmosphere in which he lives. So that is why Skinner seems to be affirm in this notion that language learning is not different from learning anything else, any work and anything which is stuffed in the mind of child becomes a part of this, is like his own life. So that is why Skinner denies that language is like pre-programmed activity. It is just the gift of society and operant conditioning for his around. When at the other side, that if it takes up the example of fictional characters Tarzan, Skinner seems to be the true his own notion, because Tarzan was brought up among the animals, and according to the storytellers, he speaks the language of animals, so he could not help being affected by the company in which he lived. So Skinner is not without his critics. Is like it was Chomsky who made a better attack in the theory presented by Skinner. So the considers is like that it to be an appropriate theory. That is why he brought his own theory named deterministic theory by mentalistic theory. So at the end, after the analysis, the Skinner of behaviorist theory, so to sum up the discussion, we can say that theory, Skinner's theory was challenged by Chomsky, yet he paved the way for the other language scholars to test their abilities and solve the mystery of child first equation. So it's like at my point of view, that a child learned by own, there is in the society awareness, as like nearby the nears and dears. So goodbye for the students.